All right. Have you ever walked through the store and had to make the decision between a Gatorade or a Powerade? Well, whether you're drinking it for a sport or whatnot, there's a difference from what you should get. And for people who are not working out or anything like that, Powerade is the recommended drink for that. If you are working out and whatnot, then Gatorade is the preferred beverage for it, and I'm here to tell you why. Yeah, that. Now, Gatorade, other known as Smack Juice, contains water, sucrose, dextrose, citric acid, natural flavors, sodium chloride, sodium citrate, monopotassium phosphate, and flavoring. And also, when drinking Gatorade, you get 160 milligrams of sodium and 45 milligrams of potassium per serving. That is recommended for athletes because you get more electrolytes from drinking Gatorade than from Powerade. So that's better. And fun fact, since energy drinks provide the nutrients you need to regain after working out or whatever, you can also drink it when you're sick because, when you throw up and stuff, you get dehydrated, so you need to get all that back. So it'll make you get better faster from drinking that stuff. Yeah, screw all that. Powerade, other known as Big Man Juice. Don't know where that name came from. Powerade contains water, glucose, fructose, citric acid, sodium chloride, fruit and vegetable concentrates, such as elderberry, radish, chokeberry, sweet purple potato, and sapphire. They also have acidity regulators such as potassium citrate, magnesium chloride, calcium chloride, and potassium phosphate. But the most important stuff that are in Powerade is vitamin B6, which, it's vitamins, it's good for you. And also, with Powerade, you get 150 milligrams of sodium and 335 milligrams of potassium per serving. So, now, in case you don't want to deal with all the sugar and stuff and the regular stuff, and you want to go a little healthier, well, with Gatorade 2, it has extra sodium in it that can increase high blood pressure. And also, with the, as you can see, this is the low-calorie version of the Gatorades. And basically what that is, it uses sucrose and